Hello, guys. Darn it. Hello, guys, and welcome to my video. And today I'm showing this house that I built. It's a new modern house. It's really nice, beautiful. You can make this. You can watch this on YouTube. How I make modern houses. Rips. Close enough. Today I'm showing you this house. This house is really horrible. Don't know why I built it. But this house, this is the inside of the house. How to build it is really nice. It's kind of easy if you get the hang of it. Right here, there's a lever. Don't know what this is for. Decoration. It's like a hangout area. When you come through here, it's like a bathroom area, like where you wash your toilet is, wash your hands. Don't know why TT's there. And this is a bathroom. It's a nice bathroom. It has advantage. It's another places is another hangout area. Like you can do your own way, however you want it. I just did how I could. I put this is like a computer and then a TV on there. It's like a bed, which I'm going to bed right now. Now it's day. And I'm trying to get out. Oh my goodness, so hard. It's like a refrigerator, weird looking refrigerator. Another junk, I guess. Probably count this as like, I need to put water in there. I'll count this as like an oven, crashing, making your food. Also another hand washer in the heating place where you heat it up. Can't heat it up. I'll show you another one. It's another one I built. Looks literally different, but same to me. It's another modern house, same one. And it's an cool one I like. Right here, I'm gonna show you inside, outside, picnic area. This is like the kitchen. The other place is like, go up here. This could be like one single person house. It's like a bedroom over here. Like a big computer, I guess. And yeah, this one's really good. Took me literally hardness. So another one I built. It's like, I call it this, it's like my science lab. I go inside, I see water. Wow. Go inside, have a pig tester, elements, more. More portions, well, you can imagine whatever, but it's like a enchanted book area, enchant your swords. I'll make your potions, I don't know, put that for no reason except the crafting table, that's for a reason. Food might be something. So another thing I got from my book I built. It's really nice. Break this bed. I'm gonna show you my cake land. Dang, the cake land. Oh my gosh, my cake land. I'm gonna show the next video of this, but it's gonna be like all over the area. I call it the cake land deal. This is like a demonstration how if your house looks really ugly, like for your dog, your dog house, and you had it too long and you really haven't built a dog house and you really want a new one, well then, another thing on YouTube you can watch on this is this one. It has like a little pool area. Down in the grass it has like, oh, I lost it, I guess. Right now I'm gonna try to like put the grass and make it look nice. If you like the low gain, good for you. I love the low gain. Who doesn't? Literally, who doesn't? I'm okay with Jake Paul. He's okay. I think. I made like a little area. It's like a dog house. It's your dog. Trying to still build on that. Little dog, like dog food in there. Give your dog food. It's like another house. Really nice house. I like it. Pretty simple. And then another house I built is called the underground house. It's in the future for my house. It's gonna be like another hangout area, bed center, TV place. Like a pee thing when you're peeing, and another one again, and like another bathroom. This one, thought I did something with this, but I guess not. But like inside, extra food, trash can. Just taking away all of this because I don't need it. A hand washer again, an oven. It's pretty nice. Might build it myself when I get older. It's just gonna be too simple. And yeah, and over here is like another one. It's a really nice one. I'm gonna build it. It's like a little kingdom hall where you just sit, hear the Bible, talk about the Bible. Oh, never mind. But yeah, it's a nice place. Tried to make the portal, that never works. Alright then, this is nice. One day, it'll be all mine. All mine. Show you my tacky house I built. Don't know why I built it, but I built it. This is on my Xbox 360. Just let you mention this. It's like a TV. I've been talking about this for a long time. I literally want to kill some pigs and yeah. So what I'm gonna do is kill some pigs. Ba ba ba. That's it. Won't go cars, it's a song again. Because all of the time to... Really? Once again, I'm getting distracted. Okay. Double checking my stuff. Okay. Nothing there either way. So good! So good! Alright, sheep, cow, chicken, food, mushroom. Wait. Dun dun dun! Pigs, actually, I want a lot. I've been listening to this. Hopefully it still works. It's been a while since it's not working. Oh wow! Doesn't even work. Ain't that a joke? Okay. I'm gonna spawn some pigs. Get ready for the pigs. Pigs, take over the world. Like Wildcat said, pigs take over the world. Hopefully I think he said that. This might help. I think it's a zombie pig man, I guess, or this. Chicken that, okay. Damn, I forgot. Settings. Options. It's not like on my tablet that I play all the time on. So my Minecraft on my tablet doesn't even work anymore. That's I'm happy about that. Not. Guess I have to kill them myself. And I got a better way to do that. Should never learn how to play the game. Oh yes, baby, that's triple. Here, have some bacon. You left us chopped liver, boy. Bon appetit, boy. Well, ha 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 ha. Okay. Done. Don't want to hurt my cakes. Fix this up. Let's see if it helps. There we go. No! There we go. One big escape, not today, my bro! Oh, wait. Not today, my bro! Where did he go? It's a nice creation I built. Love this creation. And I hope you enjoyed this video today. And I might see you next time. I don't know. Whenever. Okay. Peace.